Molly had her first big bite. So I drove around till I saw the neon sign, the corner bar. It just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep, down at the end looking half asleep. I walked up, he said, what'll it be? I said, the good stuff. He didn't reach around for the whiskey, he didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes kinda went misty. He said, you can't find that here. Is this the first long kiss on the second date? Mama's all worried when you get home late, and dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate, cause your hands are shaking so much. It's the way she looks with her eyes and her hair. Eating burnt suppers the whole first year, and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. Grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. I smiled and said, I'll have some of that. We sit there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. I saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. Pretty girl with bouffant hair. He said, that's my body, taken about a year after we wed. I spent 5 years in the bottle. Cancer took her from me, but I've been sober 5 years now. Cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding my baby girl. The way she adored those string of pearls I gave her the day that our youngest boy Earl married his high school love. And it's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa, being right there when time got small, and holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff. When you get home, she'll start to cry. She says, I'm sorry, say so am I. Look into those eyes, so deep in love. Drink it up, cause that's the good stuff. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff.